It's either you gonna really fuck with it and get it, or don't fuck with it at all. Either one.
We get wrecked in Jersey City. Pitch out on 1,000, waving like the Hudson River. Dirty rack of Kobe, someone roll the trees. All the boys hanging out tonight, fucking up the streets, calling all the bros. Name the bros, bring a case, send a few things wrong. Jersey City, hit the chat line. Name the bros. Wake up, no memories of any encounters. Check my Instagram stories, witness all the horror. A part's like, fuck me, it's crazy cause I don't know why. At least I made it to the crib alive. I'm sure everything is fine, calling all the bros. Like, how'd I get home? My brain's a race. It's all I know. Jersey City, 211 shit. Check my pockets and clothes. Keys, wallet, phone. I lost my voice, let me take a shower. Uncertainty haunts me. I'm sure that I'll receive a call by the end of the day. I hit the chat and fish for answers and confirmed that I was straight and I was well behaved. Well behaved. Calling all the bros, you already know. I was green all day. Look at the studio. In about an hour or so, it's going down for sure. We do a y'all are so low. It's operate till I'm in that hole. Jersey City, 2-0-W-L-1 till the brain, you know. It's my home. 67 years old. It's the old. This mob, your home. It's the old. This mob, your home.